everything is thoroughly snow covered. Doing some post holing back here.